Hey everyone, happy Thursday. Justin Cruz here, and we got to talk about some rain because we have a flash flood watch that's going to be in effect starting Friday morning through Saturday night. So we have a lot of moisture moving into the islands as well as a disturbance, and the combination of the two will bring us the possibility of some heavier showers. So let's take a look. This is one of the forecast models, and this is why we could see some heavy rain. There's a lot of moisture to the south right now. This area right here, that moisture is moving in from the south, but at the same time, there's a wet weather disturbance, a system moving from the west. And when those two meet, that brings a possibility for heavy rain. So the timeline of this again is Friday morning through Saturday night. And the time of day that could have the heaviest rain will be in the afternoons when the islands are well heated and ready for some good convection to pop up. All right, let's take a look at the timeline of the heaviest showers. It's going to be throughout the day Friday for Kauai, but it doesn't look like Kauai will see the heaviest rains. This is now Friday morning, and you could see by Friday morning there's a lot of moisture still to the southeast or southwest and over the islands. But this is mostly for Kauai, Oahu, and to a lesser degree, Maui County. This is Friday at 1 p.m. Still very wet, and some of the heavier rains now Friday at 5 p.m. Remember I mentioned that the hotter the islands, the higher potential for some heavy rain. So Friday looks very wet for both Kauai and Oahu and even Maui, and we could see some showers for the Big Island. But let's now move in through Saturday morning. It starts to clear Kauai, it starts to clear Oahu, and then starts to pool into Maui County and the Big Island. So breaking it down island by island, I'm going to say that potential for heaviest rains for Kauai will be Friday into Friday evening. And that's the case for Oahu as well. And then Saturday, the potential for the heaviest rains, Maui County and the Big Island. Doesn't mean it won't rain on Oahu on Friday. It just means the potential for the heaviest showers, slight chance of thunderstorms will be on those time frames. Okay? So let me pull up the 7-day for you so that you can see that this is just a rough timetable, okay? Let's advance this and take a look. We won't have trade winds during the next 2 days. Thunderstorms for Kauai and Oahu Friday. Thunderstorms possible for Maui County and the Big Island Saturday. But pretty much this entire Friday-Saturday time frame, we could see heavy rain. Don't get caught up too much on the particular days. This is, again, flash flood watch that starts Friday morning and then Saturday night. Hopefully, most of the state will be done with that wet weather by Sunday into Monday, and we usher in some northerly winds and some cooler weather during that time frame. So that's the thinking now, and again, the afternoon hours are going to be key for that convection to really start to flare up and for us to see some rain, at least part of the weekend. All right, folks, I will see you on the KHON 2 News probably at 6, 9, and 10. We might not have a 5 p.m. news because of football. And, of course, 24/7 online right here at khon2.com. Aloha.